Typically, a project will have a main integration branch. For our project, that is the master branch. This branch has the code that has been peer-reviewed, QA'd, and approved. Team leads will want tighter control over that branch. They might want to ensure that before you merge your feature branch into the main integration branch, he has a chance to review your feature branch. This is why the pull request function of Git was made. To submit a pull request means that you are requesting permission to merge a branch into another branch. This could be the case when you want to merge your feature branch into the main integration branch. To request that your branch be merged into another branch, follow these steps. Right-click on the branch that you want to merge. Click on Create Pull Request. Click on Create Pull Request on Web. The base branch will be the integration branch that you want to merge into. The compare branch will be the branch that you wish to merge. Write a comment explaining your feature branch. Notice the commits that make your branch different than the integration branch, and these are the commits that will be merged in. Submit the pull request by clicking on Create Pull Request. You are done. The owner of the repository or your partner can then approve the pull request by going to the link, previewing the changes, and clicking Merge Pull Request. Once that is done, your branch will then be merged into the integrated branch. This process may seem somewhat redundant, but that is because the context of this class does not demand that this sort of Git workflow happens. However, odds are your future employer will have a Git flow that requires pull requests. So we have taken the time to introduce you to the concept here.